Hello everyone. As you can see, I've been saving some great dry botanicals lately that I've wanted to repurpose by painting them. So in today's video, I wanted to show you a few useful painting tips, as well as touch on a couple key points to keep in mind when repurposing your dried botanicals. It's important to keep in mind when repurposing any botanical materials that there may be both pros and cons. On one hand, you're reusing a product at the end of its life cycle, giving it new life and significantly extending its use. On the other hand, this organic product can no longer be composted since it's now been painted. This decision is yours to make, but I believe it's important to always keep these key points in mind. So if you do choose to paint your dried botanicals like I'm going to and get the extended life that comes with it, there are a few key steps that I've found to work best in getting the cleanest and most consistent coverage without overusing. For today's demo, I'll be using a combination of both Super Silver and Uber Matte Mist, both from Design Master Color Tool, which I found to give the best coverage compared to paints found at the big box stores, as the Design Master paints are specifically formulated for use on botanicals. First and foremost, make sure to spray in the well-ventilated areas or outdoors, ideally around 70 degrees and low humidity. Lucky for me, today seems like the ideal conditions for me to paint out on the deck. Additionally, a tarp or piece of cardboard laid flat will protect the surface below from overspray. Make sure that both the surface you're painting on as well as the botanicals are both dry and dust-free. A quick pass with a dry paintbrush should do the trick. If you're looking for a finish with lighter color like this one, Uber Matte Mist, that I'm using today, it helps to prime your botanicals using a light neutral base color like this Super Silver paint. Shake well, then spray with very light and even passes, keeping the spray can upright and about 6 to 8 inches from the surface. After allowing your primer coat to dry for 5 to 10 minutes, spray your colored paint, again using light and even passes. Wait 5 more minutes, turn your botanicals over, and spray the other side in the same manner. If a second coat is needed, wait an additional 5 to 10 minutes to dry, then repeat the same process. And so we're done. Now you have beautifully repurposed dry botanical product with an extended lifespan, allowing for continued reuse and redesigning. I'm gonna spend the next couple hours painting the rest of these dried items. And so if you're interested to see how I'm going to use these particular pieces, these dried materials, including this amazing Caryotomitis, the fishtail palm inflorescence, and how I'm gonna design with them, tune in this Sunday at 11 a.m. Pacific Standard Time for a special IGTV live demo on my Instagram account. So see you then.